A new study has delved into the intriguing link between digit ratio and oxygen consumption in footballers. Conducted by Professor John Manning and his team at Swansea University, this research could have significant implications for understanding metabolic processes and disease outcomes. The efficiency of oxygen supply to tissues is crucial in the severity of diseases such as COVID-19 and heart conditions. Previous research has shown that the 2D-4D ratio, which is the relationship between the length of a person's index, 2D, and ring, 4D, fingers, correlates with performance in distance running, age at heart attack, and severity of COVID-19. Professor Manning, an expert in digit ratio, has now extended this research to professional footballers. The findings, published in the American Journal of Human Biology, provide new insights into how digit ratio might influence oxygen metabolism, a key factor in athletic performance and disease severity. The study analyzed 133 professional football players who underwent a series of body measurements, including digit lengths from hand scans. These athletes also completed an incremental cardiopulmonary test to exhaustion on a treadmill. This rigorous methodology allowed the researchers to precisely measure the player's maximal oxygen consumption, or VO2 max, which is a critical indicator of cardiovascular fitness. Professor Manning collaborated with colleagues from the Cyprus campus of the University of Central Lancashire to ensure the robustness of the study. The comprehensive approach provided a detailed understanding of the relationship between digit ratio and oxygen metabolism in well-trained athletes. The research revealed that players with longer ring digits, 4D, relative to their index digits, 2D, exhibited more efficient oxygen metabolism. These athletes reached very high maximal oxygen consumption during the treadmill test. The players with long ring digits relative to their index digits have efficient oxygen metabolism, said Professor Manning. This finding is consistent with previous studies in distance running, where a longer 4D is linked to high performance, and in heart disease and COVID-19, where a longer 4D is associated with lower disease severity. The study suggests that long ring digits, a marker of high prenatal testosterone levels, may enhance oxygen metabolism through their influence on mitochondria, the energy producers within cells. The implications of this study are far-reaching. By using healthy, well-trained athletes, the research clarifies metabolic processes that are crucial in disease outcomes. This could lead to better understanding and potentially new approaches to managing diseases like COVID-19 and heart conditions. However, the team acknowledges that further work is necessary to quantify these associations in women. Professor Manning's previous research has also explored how finger-length differences between a person's left and right hand might provide vital information concerning COVID-19 outcomes. Future studies could expand on these findings to include a more diverse population and explore additional health implications. In summary, this groundbreaking study highlights the significant relationship between digit ratio and oxygen consumption in footballers. The findings not only enhance our understanding of athletic performance, but also offer valuable insights into metabolic processes relevant to disease outcomes. Further research could unlock even more potential applications of this fascinating link.